So a new feature in iOS 10 is the mail filter button, which you see at the bottom left corner of the mail app. It's hard to miss, and it's a pretty useful feature for a lot of people. Whatever mailbox you're looking at, in this case my inbox, if I just tap that button, it will start filtering. And you can see it says filtered by unread. So that's nice. I can filter by unread or see everything in my inbox. But you can customize what the filter is. So if I tap where it says filtered by unread, I get this control here and I get to adjust this filter. So I can say only include from certain accounts. I can say show me the unread ones, or maybe show me the flagged ones, or both. I can say whether it's addressed to me or CC to me, or whether it's got attachments, or whether it's from a VIP. So I can adjust all of that to my liking. And let's say if I change it to flagged, I hit done, and now you can see it says filtered by flagged. And if I tap the button there at the bottom left again, it changes the filter. So if I were to go ahead and flag this email here, and look, you can see I see the flagged email.